Hey folks, hey, what we're talking about here is a 60-inch flex. Now this is a great piece when you're doing fireplace installations, you're doing into a masonry chimney. Now what this basically allows you to do, it's got the connectors here for the pellet vent. So the Simpson pellet vent can go in the back on this side and on this side. This will be your up motion. So, you know, you got a piece of pipe, it's gonna fit right in there. Snap in and you're all on your way. Then when you get inside of a masonry chimney though, this is what you want to use. You want a stainless steel flex system is what you need to have. And this will enable you to do that. This thing flexes all over the place. You can bend it around, up and over, and go up this way, and then you're into that chimney system. Now, we'll cover more about relining under the relining section, but you can then continue all the way up through your chimney with some more pellet vent on the straight line, or you can switch to a flex piece on up, or you can just end it right here. You don't always have to go to the top of the chimney. A lot of times your stove will work great if you just get it inside of there. Maybe up to 60 inches is pretty good, up to the flue cavity of the fire building. But anyway, this is the 60F. It comes in 6 and 4 inch lengths, three and 4 inch diameters, obviously. All pellets obviously are 3 or 4 inch. And this is the 60th length of the pipe. Let's see if I can straighten it back out so you guys don't get mad at me out there in the warehouse. Anyway, great item.